Good evening. I am Dr. Richard Piles, a microbiologist and professor in the Department of Pediatrics at UTMB Health. Welcome to another edition of the Thought Leaders Lecture Series, hosted by Space Center Houston and proudly sponsored by UTMB Health. The thirst for knowledge and the power of discovery are universal. I'm delighted you've joined us tonight in our quest to seek answers to some of life's fundamental questions.
this is a small video that the team helped us to put together to celebrate the effort that you all put in to help this mission to continue. So launch day is, again, an incredible celebration of the effort that the ITIs, the crew secretaries, the CTOs, and the entire training team.
Contact confirmed. Capture confirmed.
Man, it's good to be here. Nice.
It's so welcome home.
Thank you. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Engines full power and liftoff. Crew 6, go Dragon, go Falcon.
Now launching on the deck's bridge flight to the International Space Station. Vehicle pitching downrange, 1.7 million pounds of thrust, divided by the 9 rather than the engines on the first stage.
There you can see on your screen, confirmation.
Dragon separation confirmed.
Steve Bowen on board the International Space Station. Woody Hoberg now on board. Sultan Al-Nayadi and Andrei Fedyaev.
Sultan, we see that top one beating. Looks like happy heart cells.
If you would please to make sure those are clean. And then we'll put that multi-wipe into the trash bag.
Copy. You are now go to egress the airlock.
Sultan, you're making history today. Congratulations. We're so excited for you. Hope you both have a great EVA, and we'll see you in just a few hours.
On the upper strut, I see good MLI. I don't see any exposed metal. Good for the screw.
Mm-hmm.
two smiling faces after today's 7 hour and 1 minute spacewalk.
To the station on 14711, time 1214. Guys, caution, good luck out there. It's going to be fun to watch you guys do this. We'll see you in a few hours.
All the best for this EVA. I'm sure you're going to crush it just like last time. Wish you all the best. We'll be here for support and make us proud. Cough, journal cast of 4.5 minutes.
Sounds great. I'm ready.
And Houston's following, we're okay with going to Gulf.
Okay, go to Gulf. Okay, got the adjustable going to get teeth, thanks.
Привет, Андрей.
The Dragon hatch itself is closed, that coming at 4:19 a.m. Central Time.
Dragon SpaceX on the big loop. Depart burn 1 is complete and nominal.
Dragon SpaceX Comcheck.
Drogue Pyros have fired, and we have good confirmation of drogue shoots. Two drogues. And release the four parachutes. Now deploying. Looks like we have four very beautiful and healthy main parachutes doing its slow descent. There we can see splashdown on screen. Those parachutes are then cut and released.
Undock and confirm. Frank Rubio. Done. And eventually their trip back to their respective hometowns.